My name is Toms Skujins. I write for Cannondale Dry Pack. One of the metrics I really found interesting first time I was looking at INSCYD closely was how lactic acid is thrown out of the body, how efficiently you actually can get rid of it. Per se, for me, to get rid of lactic acid faster, it's better to ride at around 280 to 300 watts than just cruise at 100 watts, because the muscle is still working and it's getting rid of the lactic acid more quickly.